What's up, YouTube? Happy Fawn here, doing another YouTube video. Logic's album came out, I don't know how many days ago, I didn't look that up. But I was going to do reaction to the Glorious Five, and hopefully tomorrow, this was actually supposed to come out Monday, but I went, ate dinner, came back, completely fucking forgot about it. I don't know how I did that, but forgot about it. So I was going to do reaction to the Glorious Five of Logic's new album that just came out, YS, I forget what the YS stands for. But I know the IVs were four. I haven't heard any of his other YS IV albums. Ever. What was it called? I think it was one of the albums. Oh, shit. Probably said right here. No, it does not. Well, that is unfortunate. It probably says in the song. I know it says it in one of his songs, but anyway, I was going to react to the Glorious Five, and then I gotta go, but. Anyway, I was going to do a reaction to this, and I'm back in the car, but I might have somebody new doing reaction tomorrow, if not, oh well, but I'm going to see if I can get somebody to do a reaction that may be new to the channel, and may do reaction with me from now on, but we'll see. Anyways, let's get into it, and listen to The Glorious Five by Logic, and it is a YSIV album.
Yeah. Let that shit rock. Hey.
Like that.
That's the call, hey, from back in the day. Hey. Yeah. Just a youngin' with a dream. Tryna get this money, yeah, I'm tryna get this cream. Not a lot, know what I mean. For this rap shit, I'm a fiend. Not when to talk about popping pills and sipping lean. Just a passing booty, I'm tryna get up in the spleen. Mentality rapping at 19. Black and Marilyn just trying to break out on the scene. Buying big chains at the mall, so girls be like, ooh, he clean. Daydreams that my life is like a movie scene. Sipping liquor, flipping green, so obscene. Ride around the city with my homies in a gap. We was looking for trouble, now where's that? Make the kids like Picasso, matter of fact, like Sans rap. Even younger, I was tripping, skipping school, writing raps. Never on the road, but on the road, like them craps. Check the facts, endless rhyme books.
This song is pretty fucking good. Logic, I mean, he's always been pretty good, but this is pretty good. I like this song. I feel like The Return was a better one. I've heard that because he came out with a single on that one. And that's an album. I've heard The Return. I didn't do reaction to it, but I think The Return was better, honestly, at this point. But this is actually pretty good. I like this. I'm going to listen to the rest of the album.
I was never in it for the money like a gold digger. Every time my daddy called me, he'd be like, hey, yo, where the money at? You know I saw you on a PJ. When you gon' fly me out? When you gon' smoke me out? Always throw demands out, motherfucker hand out. All I ever wanted was a daddy, but then my priority was hung up with a fatty. But I'm glad he did, cause it made me who I am. Now I'm the man that I always wish he would've been. And never started smoking crack, imagine just what could've been.
Who he said right there talking about his daddy was like, now I'm the man that I always wish he could've been. Is what I think he said. I'm gonna go back.
When it was a daddy, but then my priority was hung up with a fatty. But I'm glad he did, cause it made me who I am. Now I'm the man that I always wish he would have been.
Yeah, I always wish he would have been. Talking about his dad. Alright, keep on.
And never started smoking crack, imagine just what could have been. Always felt like something it was missing. Wish we could have played catch, had talks or went fishing. But had no one there to listen. Now it feel like my late mission is to be the best dad when the time comes.
Does he have a daughter and a son? I don't know. Tell me in the comments below if he has a daughter or a son. I don't know if he does. He's talking about his daughter and his son there. I don't know if he has a daughter and a son or if he has kids. I don't know.
About their heritage and where they come from. Teach them about their family history and then some. I've been on the ground trying to find my way. Come on, Bobby, you ain't shit though. Why your personality be split though?
about like about Logic is that he's humble about a lot of this stuff. He's humble, and I like that about him, because he's not always saying he's better than this person or that person. He seems to be pretty humble about where his position is and how he is in the rap game. I am kind of running late on something right now, but that was a good song by Logic. I like that with his new album. And tomorrow I'm hoping to get a video out with somebody new, see if they can do reactions with me or not. We'll see. They might have changed their mind. If not, well, that's good. They'll be redoing a reaction with me. Anyways, hopefully I can get back to Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Missed Monday this week. I don't know how I forgot about it, but I did. But hopefully that we can do a video tomorrow with somebody new and see what we can get there. And yeah, I want to try to do reactions again, solo or not, we'll see. But anyways, thank you for watching. Like, comment, rate, and subscribe. And what was I going to say? Oh yeah, it's not YSIV, it's Young Sinatra 4. That's what the title of the album is, Young Sinatra 4. So anyways, thanks for watching the video. Again, like and comment, rate, and subscribe, and I hope to see you guys tomorrow. Bye.